Hey everybody, ChristopherOdd here. Welcome back. Sort of a little cliffhanger, kind of said, hey, we're gonna touch this urn and then, like, see what happens. But, like, I feel like if we're going into, like, probably a boss fight, then it could take a while. So, I always figure it's a good time to take a break. Why is this glowing purple over here? Is that just... am I just seeing things? Oh, weird. Okay. Let's touch the urn, I guess. Or goblet. Oh yeah, okay, no. It's something serious. It's not a boss. Oh, shit! Whoa! Holy frick, man. What the hell? Look, we do, like, no damage to him. That's probably bad, isn't it? I mean, let's hit him. Maybe we hit the... oh, shit. Let's go for these friggin' bracelets, maybe. He's slow. Oh, what's this? Oh, yeah, oh, shit. Look at how much damage that did. Definitely about the bracelets. But he brings in, like, what are... okay. Oh, he's gonna swing. He's gonna swing. Oh, shit. He's helping me, too. Oh, my God. I'm gonna get crammed into a corner here. Kite. Oh, what's this? Oh no, he's got a sword too. No, thank you. We are doing a little bit of damage to him. Uh-oh. Whoa, holy hell, this guy's like, he's really slow. We've already got him halfway, but I feel like that's probably nothing at this point. Uh-oh. Oh! Wow. No! Oh my God, we minimized! Where is he? Holy shit, I'm surprised we're not even dead. That is amazing. Oh shit. Okay. Whoa, what is that? What's killing me? What the hell was that? Yep! Okay, we gotta take down these rings for sure. Oh no, he's got serious skellies in here now. Come on. Attack me, kill your skeletons? Oh shit. Where am I? What the hell happened? Oh, man. I think that fog, like, wrecks us. Oh, okay. Okay. That sucked because we lost a bunch of momentum there. Ugh. I feel like we probably could have had him. I don't know, maybe not. But getting back there is actually pretty quick. And we'll have to get our souls. We had a pretty decent chunk that we were holding on to. Yep, nice to see you. But clearly, like, we could hit him, and we were doing, like, what, 80 damage? But once one of those bracelets exploded, it was taking off, like, a quarter of his health. Oh, shit, the rat's chasing me? Are you friggin' joking? No, rat! Ha-ha! Goodbye. Oh, look at them all. Ha-ha! That's actually a pretty decent chunk of souls, like, almost 2,000 souls. Hey, our stuff's outside. Even better. Even better. Alright, cool. Well, I guess that's good, because even if we lose them, we're not gonna lose them. They'll just be here. Can we... Yes, okay. Now that we know to go for these things... Uh-oh. There's one. Doesn't seem so bad. Not yet. Oh, that was a whole bunch of attacks I missed. Oh! Moved pretty quick on that one. Nice. Damn it. Oh, that sucks. Got literally smashed. I think it's probably easier. Yeah, we definitely, that stuff, I think that's what killed us last time. Jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I don't know if I should be in here. Yes, yes. Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to be in the fog. Don't want to be in the fog. Don't want to be in the fog. He hasn't brought any skeletons yet. See, that just kills us. Okay, we're gonna have to wait until he brings that armo. There it is. Come on. Oh, there it is, the sword. Oh, shit. Oh, he's got crazy ones in here. I'm gonna get killed by these friggin' skeletons! Fuck, man! I mean... Shit! Oh, we're so close to killing him! He's big and he's slow, but, like, that's part of the challenge, is just being able to see him when he's, like... reached way up there. I don't know if I can make that. I'm just gonna be cool here. Nice thing is every time we run through here, we get about 2,000 souls. So, it could be worse. Plus that little bonus. Oh, this guy's gonna chase me again. That's cool that we can cut this bridge down. I wonder if there's other bridges with similar, mechanics. Oh, I guess if we really want to get souls, we should... should wait till there's, like, all of those guys on there. Yeah, see, there we didn't get very many. And because the rat didn't chase us. It's still. Look at that. Our souls are just sitting here. Pristine, waiting for us. Okay, feeling good. Feeling good. We're gonna do this. Oh, that was a problem, though. That was actually dumb. And I didn't ember. And I just wasted that. I should have embered. Okay, let's take this opportunity here. So our next time we have to heal, we'll just use an ember. There's one. Maybe I'll go for the other one this time. Oh my god. No, I think I'm dead. Oh shit. Secret spot. That was a good opportunity there that I did not capitalize on. See that? Come on, bring this arm out. Shit. There we go. That was a really good amount right there. Come on! Yeah! I think that's it! Look at that damage it does when you get rid of those. Oh, that's not too bad, actually. High Lord Wolnir. That's... Oh, I misread that as High Lord Wiener for some reason. Stupid. Okay, well, I mean, looking back on it, he wasn't that bad. Truthfully. That seems like a safe spot. Yeah, we should totally, go there. Soul of High Lord Wolnir. Okay. I'll have to check that out. We could go back, and we should, but, I just want to see what else is happening here. If anything jumps us, we can always run back. We have 38,000 souls. Probably don't want to ruin that, but... What? Irithyll of the Boreal Valley. Wow. After being in those catacombs for so long, this is like... This is gorgeous. This is gorgeous. Wow. And we've got another bonfire. Okay, let's hit this. Let's go back, grab a few levels. And we'll just pop back over here. That place is like gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well, then take nap.
Okay, let's do just endurance. and dexterity, I think. Soon we'll have to go into health, like vigor, I'm thinking.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide.
And, oh, I didn't give her.
Ah.
Yeah, Grave Warden's Ashes.
Let by only.
And I just want to double check.
Just one.
Reinforce? No, we don't have any shards. I think we're fully upgraded in all that. In all those areas. Let's go see what this weapon is. I should have probably checked before we spent our souls, but it's okay.
Aha, that returns. So.
Okay. High Lord Wolnir. Release undulating black flame that runs along the ground. It's black serpent pyromancy. That's really cool, but we're not a pyromancer. And then, Sword of High Lord Wolnir. Wolnir's holy sword. That would be cool. It's intelligence or faith-based, though. Wrath of the Gods, together with three armlets stripped from the corpse of clerics. Oh, that's where he got those armlets from. Gave him some semblance of comfort that we have ruined. That's cool. I'm loving all these, like, throwbacks to, like, previous, like, Havel and... I think Arstor was one.
No. Do not.
Okay, let's head back to that beautiful place that we were in. Get out of this dungeon. Boreal Valley. I like it. Oh, we're probably gonna get, like, swooped on by a dragon or something. Look at how long this is. Bring a doll, be granted passage. What the frick? Are you serious? Oh my god. Pull back! Be cool. Myself. This is wild. What the hell is this thing? He's like a half dog, half velociraptor. Oh! Pontiff's right eye. We have the left. Yeah, we do. What does boost attacks as long as attacking persists? Bewitched ring that Pontiff Solvan bestowed upon his knights. Boost attacks as long as it persists. Knights who peer into the black orb are lured into battles of death, transformed into frenzied beasts. No wonder the Pontiff only provides these rings to those dispatched to foreign lands. So it kind of goes nicely with the left eye, obviously. So let's... Oh, that puts us just like 0.2 over our limit. That sucks. I guess we could go down to the kite shield. That wouldn't even do it. It's the same weight. Gauntlets, maybe? It's just got to be subtle. Yeah, there we go. We want to stay under 70. to be all like awesome like this. Like, what the frick is happening here, man? I cannot wait to see. Homeward Bone. What? Those who do not hold the doll cannot pass. Look, there's a little bonfire there. Of course. That's why it gives us the homework. Okay, so we need a doll. A doll. Okay. Well, we could Homeward Bone, but I think that'd be a waste of one, considering there's a bonfire, like, right here. So, who the hell would have a doll? Bring a doll to be granted passage. Maybe it's something we can buy? I doubt it. Okay, so where are we at here? Cemetery of Ash, High Wall of Lothric. Undead Settlement, Road of Sacrifices, Catacombs of Karthus, and Irithyll of the Boreal Valley. Okay. Let's head back. Okay. So, can she tell us anything?
Ashen One, speak. Ashen One, to be unkindled, sovereignless, I will show Ashen One.
Nope. Farewell, and notice, Ashen, like, we have no. All of our support here is, like, gone.
Ah. Knowest thou of that sopic that cordial intrusion layeth the path to embers? And so thou art in need of a soapstone, Ashen One. Then thy pockets will overflow with souls to trade to me.
Creepy, but
Ashen,
not helpful.
One, bring it.
Nothing. Okay, so let's see. What do we have?
Ashen One.
What do we have that can help us? Cell key, which we used to get the guy out. Key to the underground lift. This is something I think we need to use. There's a dark wraith. We've heard about this a couple times. This is a place I guess we could go. Key to the room of the lift that descends the deepest dungeon in Lothric. A surviving dark wraith from the land swallowed by darkness is said to be held there. The grave key we used, I believe? Maybe not. Barred door leading from the sewer below the undead settlement. Oh, maybe we did. And then the tower key. Yeah, because this is the sewer thing. Okay. And I think we've missed a pyromancer at some point, because we have all these pyromancy tombs. So if we're going to head and we want to go to the bottom of Lothric, this is the high wall, so we don't really want that. The undead settlement is at the foot of the high wall. We kind of want to be, like, below. The pit is, we're kind of just, like, stuck there. Right? So maybe we want to be down here, like at that very bottom area. And this is the area where we haven't fully explored either. Let's actually go to the old wolf, because we do have some of those things we could turn in. See what that does for us. We'll have them all. Covenant allegiance deepened. All right. Thanks. I appreciate that, I guess. Okay, well. Okay, so let's go then to... I guess we could just run here. Fair and keep. Keep ruins, maybe. The keep perimeter. Let's go here. and then we'll find our path again. I feel like we can pretty much wreck anything here right now. Yep. Now, is this... This actually isn't the place that I was thinking of. However, I think we can still do it. This is good. I want to be careful. Okay, so we've been... you know what? Have we been down here? I remember there being something happening, and we ran off, but... Maybe we have been down here. Yeah, this is a dead end. Or is it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Okay, let's keep trucking. I wish I had an idea of like exactly where to go, but... Whoa! All right. These guys are way easier than they used to be. Of course. Every time. Without fail. Anytime I like feel like just that extra little bit of confidence, it's like, no. You're still a piece of shit. Okay, this is the one I think I actually should have come to, because this is the one I was thinking of in my head. Could this be an angel? This area here, we haven't fully explored, I'm pretty sure. Oh, great. Cool. Because we actually have those giant, like, crabs down here. And that was some stuff we didn't really deal with. Yeah, these little dudes. They die super quick now. Oh, I don't want to summon that, I don't think. We're just gonna scour this area. Okay, I know where this is. Man, these things used to be so strong. That feels great. Okay, so this water is going to be tough to get through. Or at least at some point it will be. Caught me by surprise. I'm like on guard right now. Let's do this. I've been up in this area. Hello, firebombs. I haven't seen those for a while. Have we been back here, though? This I'm not sure about. Okay, yeah, we were above there. Right. I'm not taking the chance that these guys come back. That's probably a dumb risk to take. Now there's something back here. Longsword, basic. A heretic staff. Okay, cool. Maybe I haven't been to this area before. Catalyst used by generations of heretic sorcerers. Sorcery is a logical academic discipline, and the powers of sorcery depends heavily on the caster's intelligence, obviously. Never know. And then this. Oh, okay, so that's like a big circle that we just did. Let's check the other side, though. Crystal gem, nice find. Yeah, okay, we came up here. Jeez, it's easy to get lost in here. Don't want to fall down that hole. Let's be mindful. Oh yeah, cool. I don't know if we've been back here, actually. This could have been, like, this is great. I don't recall this. Oh my god. I feel like I'd remember this, but hey, I forget things all the time. A summon sign? Oh, whoa. Yeah, nope. Have definitely not been here. Holy shit. What the hell? Whoa. Okay, how am I gonna get in there? Slowly, I guess. Oh shit. Crystal Sage. Okay, so I see. I guess if we can just get in close to her, might not be so bad. As long as we can catch her. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Careful, careful. I don't know if that actually did any damage to her. Oh, shit. There's more. Yeah! I'm not sure what was going on there exactly, but we took her down. Crystal Sage, boom! Shit, that's awesome! And that's awesome because we did miss some stuff here. Okay. Cool, we're gonna continue on this path. This is great. We're on the hunt for a friggin' doll, though. I don't know how we're gonna find that. Oh, and this is, like, just an in-betweener, maybe? Oh, I have no idea, but let's head back to Firelink and see what that soul is. That's cool. She was easy, but I probably was meant to find her maybe earlier. I'm not sure. That worked out.
Uh-huh. So...
Yes, okay, so this is a crystal hail, cascade of small crystal soul masses. Yeah, okay, I kind of figured. Or a rapier. But the scaling's terrible. Looks cool, though. Thrusting sword with tiny crystals scattered across its blade, used by the crystal sages for self-defense. The crystals boost the magic damage inflicted by the sword and the item discovery of its wielder. Oh, magic damage, okay. Use normal attack to backstep and execute a surprise attack for strong attack for consecutive thrusting. I mean, never gonna use this one. The other option is we could just consume the souls, right?
No.
That's something I wasn't really considering. With some of these boss souls that we're not using. Yeah, I don't know. I think we'll hold on to it. For sentimental reasons, I guess.
Welcome home. Very well. Then touch the take note.
Alright. Let's do one there and one in Dex. Okay, cool. We're gonna take a break. When we come back, I guess we'll probably head back to that same area. And there's probably other things in that zone that I've missed. Noticing that thing that we just fought now. And it looked like there might be paths to go behind it. I'm not sure. But we'll see. So, wish me luck, guys. And we will see you next time. Take care.